देखो जिधर सब है अपने अपने यहाँ। इस शहर में
Welcome to another brand new episode of StarHub Presents Salaam Namaste Singapore. My name is Vinay Bharadwaj. Today in the first segment, I have an entrepreneur, philanthropist, dreamer, dream chaser, author, producer, pathbreaker, pioneer, the list goes on. I have Dr. B.K. Modi, who's fondly known as Dr. M, on the show. Dr. M, welcome to Salaam Namaste Singapore.
Thank you very much.
All of us know on your journey, the kind of social entrepreneurship that you've taken up. You've been a pathbreaker in many, many ways. I want to take you back to the memory lane. When you actually started off this whole thing, you did your education, and when you started doing it, what was that young Dr. M thinking in his mind? And now when you look back, you recognize that person.
Well, as you rightly said, I have to go back to my memory lane. And my mind changed when I studied. I went to study at Los Angeles. Mm. New technologies were taking over. A lot of disruptive things are happening. So I was, very perplexed that how this world is going to be in future.
Yeah.
So when I came back, my father, who was one of the top industrialists of India, he was in industry which was like standard steel, cement, textile, all those things. So I went and said, I don't want to do all this. I want to go in a new technologies. Naturally, my father rejected it. He said, no way. But fortunately or unfortunately, my father expired when I was 27. That was my start of things which I wanted to do.
A turning point in your life.
Yeah. So at that time, I started with I had no money because family won't give me money. I started with two copy shops. And I got four machines free from Xerox. And they gave me on trial basis. And that was my turning point. Mm. So I put one in Delhi, one in Mumbai. And I started charging people on a per copy basis. And I realized that there was so much demand for new technologies. So I never stopped after that. So I was the first to bring plain paper copier.
Yeah.
And then the journey went on. I brought the fax, I brought the computer, I put the mobile technology,
yeah.
I brought the mobile service. And I kept on building every time. It became a passion for me to being the
to
first
bring
in the
something
country.
New, first. You've authored books.
Yes.
You've captured your moments. You've captured, your journey and stuff. What made you, what inspired you to do that?
I think my books were more for the audience to understand what I was doing. So my first book was on Hinduism.
Yes.
Because I used to work with Americans, Europeans, people from all over the world. Nobody understood Hinduism. Then I did a book which was basically Modi Xerox. When I started, it became a phenomenon.
Yeah.
Because that changed the service industry in the country.
Correct.
So I wrote a book, How Modi Xerox Was Created.
Yeah. And another important thing that you have done is getting your hands into movies.
Yes.
You've been a producer. You've produced a couple of movies in India. And you're also looking at digital content across the world. How did the passion to being an Indian, of course, movies is a huge part of
yes.
your lives.
So movies has been a passion with me. Writing books, I find, is not sufficient. So then I thought I should do the movies. First, I did a movie, No Problem, with Anil Kapoor. But which was just because I met him in US and he wanted, so I partnered with him. But then I said, I must do based on the script. So the first movie which I did...
Oh My God.
Oh My God.
Yeah, that was a brilliant movie.
Because I found again that, people are in boundaries.
And it goes in with your thinking.
That's right. Then I did Buddha serial.
Hmm.
Then I'm doing Adi Shankaracharya. Then I realized it takes a lot of time.
Mm-hmm.
So I saw this new media because I'm in technology.
Yeah.
So now what I'm doing is I'm going to make movies and serial only for Netflix type of.
Correct. The audience. Now the audience are changing.
It's a global audience.
They want to see things on their way, on the go. And on my show, I usually have this quick five question answers to get to know my guests better.
Okay.
So quick questions, one-liner answers from you. First question, your favorite travel destination?
San Francisco.
San Francisco. Your favorite colored hat?
A cream.
A cream hat?
Yes, the one I'm wearing.
If you have to choose between money, power, and fame, what would be the first one?
Fame.
Fame, followed by the rest, the two
follow,
of them.
That comes. Come. I think, as you said, the money is part of the branding.
Yeah. Your favorite food?
Indian.
Indian food?
Indian food. Low carb diet.
One advice from someone that you have gotten that's completely changed the way you look at life. One liner that you want to tell people to kind of inspire them, that you have gotten it.
I think believe in yourself.
Believe in yourself.
Yeah, and do whatever you think is right. What will give you success is your passion, not your education.
Absolutely. That's very well said. What is that one thing Dr. M has on his mind now, which is like you have never done in your life before, but you want to try it?
Well, I want to, this global citizen.
Global citizen.
I want to see a world where there's no wars.
Peace.
Peace.
I, frankly, I'm so inspired and I'm motivated and I'm going to go, feel like I'm going to go conquer the world and wish you very, very best from Salaam Namaste Singapore. Very happy to have had you on the show and talk to you a little bit about your journey. I hope we'll get to meet again and again. Thank you so much.
Thank you. One last thing I want to say.
Yes.
When, if you go for conquer the world, go with conquer the world with yoga.
Yoga is the next thing. Absolutely. Yeah. It's the most important.
So that's the thing which brings you together.
Brings you together. Yoga is the one word that across the world people relate to.
Yes, thank you.
Very well said. Thank you, Dr. M.
Thank you very much.
And I take a selfie with my guests before I end the show.
Sure.
So a selfie moment with you to commemorate it.
Thank you.
That's it in this segment. We're going to take a short commercial break. You don't go anywhere. You're watching StarHub Presents Salaam Namaste Singapore.